And welcome back again. So today I'm going to be trying out some, and this is my mom's friend. She owns the Buka store I'm at now. I'm here to make some amala with some stew. So they just started cooking. I'm at a shop now. Ijora, badia. I'm going to put a location, so in case maybe you're interested in coming around. They make really nice food, like the meat for the girls, and it's very, very affordable. I'm about to dig in right now. I'm using my hand. It's washed.
Ow, ow, ow.